News in English, brought to you by International Agile.